Yeah,
I understand on business, my sister. But we believe you, Ayanda. I am sorry, Sabant. That's who Namango Ayanda is. What about to buy him call? I didn't do a show.
I remember again. Nangula, Agaya go palil.
Two are proof food, two Nama received. She said he has proof. Ha, Mpumelelo.
Uthu nani?
I proof yokuthi wena wamthembisa ukuthi uzoba number 4.
Okay, blakeze.
Lapho
Uleni molweni ndiyanamkela nonke kwezi chisa be entertainment guys u DJ Mpumza uthi ke laphena ke ezinganeni zesithembu yena is pushing ukuthi anweshulwe abafazi abangakhi about 7 as we all know ke he does have a calling yokuba umthandazeli mhlawumbe is following even iBhayibhile because the Bible does say ukuthi 7 is the number of completion so uthi ufuna ukunweshulwa abafazi ke about 7 and kule live lena bafowethu bayenze on Tuesday night and sonke nje sithukile sibekile uTirelo because not so long ago she was throwing ama tantrums there on Instagram about you know giving up her own freedom and being spoiled by her parents was othandana nomZulu ekuMpumelelo and at the time when she was writing all of these things lapha yena ke ku Instagram we really thought that she's regretting and uyabona nje ufuna ukuzithintitha nje avuke azithathe kanti no guys the joke is on us because nangu ebusy ezenza umakhumalo of the relationship like the way in which she is so comfortable about even asking DJ Mpumza about my girlfriend's ake it's just giving makhumalo vibe so guys I did also see abantu abaningi bayamthuka ke laphana ku TikTok calling her someone who is really desperate one of the people said uTirelo is desperate shame to be umsileko mncinyani you would swear ungo sister makhumalo they the way avumanga khona zonke izinto that time umayeni no Musa bathanda over your gazi. Guys, ithi ke engi comment ephendlaye lapho. Yes, siyavuma umayeni nomusa bathanda uvuyokazi, but what about indoda? DJ Mpumza uzithandela bani uzithandela uTirelo as a chilo on the last episode that the third wife is my wife is the chosen one ukhethwe inhliziyo yami uthandwe inhliziyo yami lo enithi nina niyamthanda and ubaba bayamthanda ngizomthatha because ngimthathela ubaba uthi ke omunye ke ladies who are saying uTirelo is a pygmy so this one uyamthethelela uTirelo uthi ladies who are saying uTirelo is a pygmy you really are losing focus you must be focusing on the price of getting married already uTirelo yena she has a kid and she is going to be taken to school she's gonna get a house and a car And it's like, guys, maybe DJ Mpumza also win a lot and as guti. How is he going to be able to do all these things? Isahlula ukondlake izingane. And let me just take the last person, you guys. Utige lo muntu. uTirelo is the next makhumalo. The way she is so free to talk about ike amantombazana kaMpumelelo. So yeah guys, what are your thoughts on this? Honestly, I thought mina uTirelo meant it when she was talking about moving on, but it does seem as though ukuthi ololi sithi. So up next I'm just going to go ahead and put the rest of the live whereby ke uLwandle uthethelela uMpumelelo on this entire situation. Guys, your thoughts, ngiyacela si engage and ngizonibona on the next. Bye.
Angazi phela ngicufuna ukuthi he wants the promise to be. Unqabandla
wena nalo. Nana, sengaza sitshele lana ukuthi bebethembisene, awu kahle imbuzo.
Yini inkinga kaNtilwandle wamkhulumela kangaka ubhuti wakho?
Wenzila nonto le. Sengaza sitshele lana. Ayi.
Wayikhulumela uMpumelelo.
Hayi, sesimdiliti.
Dima wena.
Sesimdiliti. Angasangena.
Ngimdilitile.
Shukuthi
uyamazi lo Ayanda wena.
Cha, noma kuthiwa bengimazi noma kuthiwa ngimazi kuyafana, ngisamcile.